bounce for this record and in this particular song. It was a lot of fun to create an experience of water droplets hitting the ocean and then sinking into the very dark, deep bottom of the water, making the listener feel like they were surrounded by it, but also if they looked up, they could see the crystal of the water hitting the surface. And that was a lot of fun to play around with different sounds on the Nord keyboard and synthesizer and really create the mood for Summer Light.